High level C's, high level D's. It's Miss Jamie. We are here at week 3 of your dance classes at home. We're in a little bit of a different atmosphere. We're going to do class outside today, or I'm going to do class outside today. Our setup's going to be very similar. The past couple of weeks that we've been doing classes at home, we're going to do some bar work, and then we're going to do some center stuff. We're going to do a little bit of center today, just to kind of get ourselves reacquainted with finding our core and our inner thighs and just being able to balance while we're in center. So what's going to happen today is I'm going to test you guys a little bit. I'm going to say instead of saying the combination while I'm doing it, I'm going to be doing saying the combination at the beginning of it. And then I'm going to show you guys. I'm still going to show you, but I'm not going to say what I'm doing as I'm doing it. I'm going to do all of that before we actually do the combination. That way you guys can hear it and then just see it so you're not distracted by both at the same time. Again, remember to go back to the beginning of each combination and do it yourselves as well. That way we can get as much out of this class as possible. So we are going to start with pliés as we do in every single class. So here we go. So we're going to go demi-demi grand plié, point de bras forward, point de bras back, tendu to second. Demi-demi grand plié, point de bras forward again. Come up, tendu to fourth, demi-demi grand plié, circular port de bras for 8 counts, tendu to fifth, demi-demi grand plié, reverse the circular port de bras, plié in fifth, come up to susu, balance with your arms in fifth arno. So here we go. Other side, plie, tendu, and finish. Let's go ahead and do the other side. Down on the ground, really get a deep stretch into your inner thighs. Come up, tendu to fourth. Tendu to
Cordova. And do two first and finish. Alright, the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to do both tendus from first and fifth all together. So the first one that you're going to do is you're going to go, this is going to be an aqua thing from first. You're going to go tendu and close, tendu and close, tendu and flex and point, close, plie, side. And close, and side, and close, side, and flex, and point, close, plie. In first, and close, tendu, and close, tendu, and flex, and point, and plie. Side, and close, tendu, and close, tendu, and flex, and point, close, plie. From fifth, tendu, and close, tendu, and close, in, pas de cheval, double pique, close, side, and in. Pas de cheval, double pique, close. Tendu, and close, tendu, and close, tendu, 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 pas de cheval, double pique. Side, and close, and side, and close, and one, two, three, pas de cheval, double pique, close. Pull up into susu, coupe devant, coupe devant, arms are in first, finding that balance on that supporting leg, lifting through that hip flexor so that we're not sitting in it. And then we'll suit into the other side. Arm is in second for this entire thing. So here we go. First position. 6, 7, 8, tendu. Close from first. 3, flex, point, close, plie, side, close. Double pique, back. In, pas de cheval. Double pique, close. Tendu. Susu. That's a coupe devant. Susu. Soutenu. Tendu back to first. Finish. Here we go, other side. Remember, we start in first. 6, 7, 8. Tendu. Close. Tendu. Close. Tendu. Flex. Point. Close. Plie. Side. Double pique, back. Remember to stay lifted. Double pique, side. One, two, three, pas de cheval, double pique. Susu. Coupe devant. lifting through that hip flexor on the supporting side. To the other side, plie, tendu back to first, finish. Good. Here we go, dégagés. I'm gonna do them without a bar, and I'm gonna face you girls. Make sure that you are holding onto a bar for our first part. Here we go. So it is our regular 8-8-4-4-2-2-1-1-1-1. Then you go back up from the top. 1-1-1-1-2-2-4. 4-8-8. Remember that we have straight supporting knees on both sides, and that when we come in from our dégagés, we're not buckling that knee of the supporting leg each time. Make sure that it's nice and lifted and staying straight at all times. Here we go. Lift your arms up over your head. Try not to touch the bar. Open your arms a second. And bring them down to your side. Look to the right. Try and keep staying there without touching the bar. Look to the left. Look straight ahead at your side. And lower down. And shake it out. Good, ladies. I had you guys do the different arms because then that allows you guys to see where your balance point is at, and it's always really good to test yourselves in your balance. So when you're doing that portion of the dégagés, make sure you don't try not to touch the bar. All right, let's go. Moving on, let us do rond de jambes. So we're gonna go plie, rond de jambe around, plie. Rond de jambe around, and one, and two, and three. Lift off the ground, close reverse. Plie, around, plie, around, and one, and two, and three. The fourth one is off the ground. You're going to brush forward, bending your supporting knee, arching back a little bit, tendu, and coming, going to the back, tendu, and brushing through, and one, and two, and three. And four, reverse the whole thing to the back. Plie, rond de jambe around. Plie, rond de jambe around. And one, and two, and three. The fourth one is 45 degrees off the ground. Close, to the front. Around, plie, around. And one, and two, and three. The fourth one is off the ground. You brush back, bending the supporting knee, come to a tendu, brushing forward. To a tendu, close. Point of bra forward, one, two, three, four, hold five, six, come up seven, eight, one, two, coming up three, four, plie, susu. You're gonna come up to that susu. Arms are gonna be in first position, so right in front of your sternum, middle of your sternum. You're gonna pick up that back leg, coupe derrière, and balancing susu, sutinu to the other side. So you're gonna do everything to the front, and then you're gonna reverse everything. You're gonna do everything front and back, and then you're gonna reverse everything again the second time through to the back. Here we go. Right hand on the, left hand on the bar. Let me restart the music, here we go. Back. 45 degrees off the ground. Lift. Hold. Tendu. And hold. Lift. Tendu. And close. Reverse. Bending the supporting knee, reaching, tendu, close, point draw forward, hands on the ground, rolling up, back, up, plie susu, coupe derriere. Inside leg is going to that coupe derriere. And susu. Stitching it to the other side. Plie. And finish. Here we go. Other side. Off the ground and brush back, bending that supporting leg. Tendu, close to the front. Tendu and close. Point it off forward. Put both hands down on the ground. Stretch it out. Derriere with that inside leg. And susu. Susu. Plie. And finish. Good, ladies. That was a lot of work, so make sure you're shaking out your muscles every time. All right. Frappes. We've been practicing our doubles. So we're going to do a lot of them today. We are going to go from, you have 5, 6, tendu, 7, 8. You have 1 and 2 and 3, double side. 1 and 2 and 3, double back. 1 and 2 and 3, double side. And 1 and 2 and 3, double front. Double, petit papa. 1 and 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sutunu to the other side, tendu. 2 or 3, 1 and 2 and 3, double side. And 1 and 2 and 3, double side. 1 and 2 and 3, double side. 1 and 2 and 3, double front. As a double side twice, you go double back. Double, you go double side, double back, double side, double front. Here we go. Very short, very quick, but it's fast. So make sure that our weight is in our toes. Again, core is engaged. Legs are nice and lifted. We're thinking very tall thoughts as we're doing this. Here we go. 7, 8. 2, 3, double. 1, 2, 3, double back. 1, 2, 3, double side. 1, 2, 3, double front. Petit bon mot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, switch to new. And 1, 2, 3, double side. 1, 2, 3, double back. 1, 2, 3, double side. 1, 2, 3, double front. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6, 6, 6, 6, 7. Woo! Very good, ladies. Quick one to get our hearts beating just a little bit more. All right, moving on. Grand mamas, here we go. Bat-ma to the front, and close, and the front, and close. Attitude swings, 5, 6, 7, elongé. Bat-ma, 1, and close, and 2, and close, and 3, and close, and 4. To the left, you have back, and 2. Attitude swings, 5, 6, 7, elongé, 8. 4 to the side, soutenu to the other side. You are going to use your arm for this one, so remember to the front. It's nice and lifted over our head. Our chins are up. Épaulement up into the wrist, to the side. We look to the front of us and to the bottom when we go to the back. It's right in front of our nose with our head tight, slightly lifted and tilted towards that shoulder of the arm that is forward. Here we go. Fifth position, right foot front. Let me start it over. Sorry, ladies. Here we go. 6, 7, front. 2, swing, 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 élongé to the side. 3, 4, to the back. And the swing, 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 élongé. Take a breather. Woo. All right, ladies. So last week we did that tendu to plié to passé combination. Well, now we're going to come to the center and do it in the center. So, how this is going to work is for this week. We're gonna put our hands on our hips and we're just gonna focus on our knees. It's very important that when you do things like this, that you have your core, all right? The core is engaged and we never buckle our knees while we're coming up to a straight leg and on a relevé. These are all, this preparation, I'm doing this preparation because it's gonna help us really define our pirouettes when we start doing pirouettes from fifth a lot more often, okay? It's knowing how to control and stay. Control and stay. It's all about the control, all right? So here we go. Hands are gonna be on your hips for today. Let's go. Fifth position, right foot front. This is in center. Six, seven, eight. Tendu, plié, relevé, come down. Tendu, close, plié. Plié, tendu, plié, up to the side. This third one's gonna pass through to the back. Back. To the back of the knee. Tendu, plié, up, plié. to the side. Close front. Left. Remember to have straight knees. To the side, close behind, down. Back of the knee, plie. Make sure we have good plies every time. Last one for the back. Side, close, plie, down. Two. Make sure we have that hip down. And finish. Good, ladies. That's your calf one for the day. Woo. Go ahead and stretch it out by putting your right foot back. Stretching out that calf. Ooh. Good, ladies. Ooh. And switch. Make sure when you do all these calf stretches, if you have something like a tennis ball or a foam roller, make sure you're rolling everything out as well, not just stretching as well, because it's going to be very good for you and your muscles to stretch them out with a foam roller, rolling out those knots and then stretching them and elongating them. At the same time, we do releves and elevates to strengthen everything. Okay, last thing we're going to do today is jumps. You girls know we're going to go back to an oldie and a goodie. Here we go. Sorry, let me catch my breath. We're gonna go first and two, three and four. Second and two and three and four. First and two, three and four. Fifth and two and three and four. First and two, three and four. Here we go. Last thing and then we'll stretch. Hands on your hips. Are we getting up? One last time. Sorry, ladies. Seven, eight. You go. One, two, three, four. Time. I'm going to show you one more time. Five, six, seven, eight. Very good, ladies. Let's stretch. Oh, start with your hips, your legs hip width apart and roll down from the top of your head. Feeling the stretch in the back of the legs all the way down. Very good. Shooting the right leg back, pushing that hip flexor forward. Do a lot of balancing today, a little bit. Get that hip flexor stretched out. And come back up to parallel. And stretch the left foot back. And come back up to parallel. And rolling up. reaching towards the sky, grasping your hands together, and tilting to the other side, tilting to one side. Come up and stretch the other way. And come up and drop your arms and take a deep breath in and let it out. And take a deep breath in and let it out. All right, ladies, I will see you guys next week for the fourth week. Bye, guys.